Hello, Starper TV viewers. Today we bring you the inside scoop on one of the most talked about topic in the entertainment world. After month of speculate and countless rumors, Zhao Lucy have finally spoke out about her relationship with Wu Li. Let's break down what she had to say and what it's mean for the future. In a recent interview, Zhao Lucy decided to clear the air and addressed the swirling rumor about her and Wu Li. She confirmed that the two share a special bond, but she was quick to clarify the nature of their relationship. So what's the truth? Zhao Lucy revealed that she and Wu Li are very close and who deeply care about each other. Their connection grows stronger as they spend more time together working on a various project, and they are become each other's biggest supporter. However, she emphasized that despite the rumor, their relationship is purely Zhao Lucy want on the express how much she value her care for Wu Li. Nothing that their bond is built on trust, mutual respect, and a shared love for the craft. She also thanked fans for the love and support, acknowledging that their interest in her personal life come from place of admiration, but she asked for understanding and respect for her and Wu Li boundaries. The revelation has sparked mixed reaction among fans, while some were hoping for a romantic confirmation. Many others are celebrating a strong and supportive friendship between the two stars. Social media is buzzing with discussion. With the Zhao Lucy also hinted that she valued the connection she have with Wu Li and look forward to continue their friendship and professional collaboration. Their strong bond mean they likely be working together more in the future, which is great news for fans who all love seeing them on screen. So there you have it. Zhao Lucy have set the record straight. Well, she and Wu Li aren't romantically involved. Their close friendship is something they both prize. What do you think about Zhao Lucy confirmation? Were you surprised by her response? Let us know in the comment below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.